Everyone on earth needs salvation. In the absence of salvation, there is no life. That great salvation, if you miss it, then you will suffer forever. How do you think we can save our soul if you neglect this great salvation? There will be a shout of command from heaven, whether you like it or stop. This is the moment of decision. Which moment are we on earth here? Moment of decision. To take the right decision. Because once it is over, it is over. The great salvation. If you know the meaning of the great salvation, you will clap your hands more than that. Fine. God bless you. Everyone on earth needs salvation. In the absence of salvation, there is no life. Whatever you have on earth, whatever is the title you have on earth, whatever is the glory you have on earth, but there's no salvation, it's a waste. It's like when we add not plus not plus not plus not plus not, when we gather knots in a basket, and all is not. The great salvation means the salvation that is greater than the one I explained of the physical body. This one is the one of the soul. So that when I'm talking, you will understand. The one of the soul is greater than the one I just explained to you. That great salvation, if you miss it, then you will suffer forever. But this one earthly one, if somebody miss it, all the things they have on earth here will not have them. Then it remains one for the person. That's the great one. If you still miss it, that one, finish. But if you do not miss that one, then you will laugh. Then there, they will not change your body. They will change your robe. They will make you very great. And forever and ever, no sorrow in your life again. The great salvation. Once you have that one finished, every day of your life, happiness, 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 because you have the great one. Read it now.
Hebrews chapter 2, verse 3. How then shall we escape if we pay no attention to such a great salvation? The Lord himself first announced this salvation and also had him prove to us that it is true.
What a great word. Say, how do you think we will escape? How do you think we can save our life? How do you think we can save our soul? We are not even talking of the soul of another person, your own. How do you show now that you can really save your life if you neglect this great salvation? If you neglect, say, not me, not me, not me. Okay, what mean now? Not me, not me. What mean now? Jesus is the one who brought the great salvation, the great joy. Then the angel said, very great joy he has brought to mankind. That today in David City, a Savior is born. The great salvation is brought to man, Jesus. When we are talking of great salvation, is Jesus. Once you have Jesus, you have no loss. Anything waste in your life again, then we have it in eternal life. But if we neglect him, if we do not obey him, where will we get salvation again? Because salvation is to be found in him alone. This great salvation, if we miss it now, if we die in sin, if we pretend as if we don't know what we are doing, no, and we know this is the only one, if we miss him, because of the things of this world, and when we shall leave this world, can we carry anything home? No! You do not know that this one is a short time. We are to spend half time here. Before we have the full one, is heaven. So when we are going to the full one there, if you neglect your life there, then the full one there will be for suffering. So if you accept salvation here, the full one you will get there will be for joy. Then one day the trumpet will sound. Read it.
First Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 16 to 18.
There
will be the shout of command.
There will be a shout of command from heaven, whether you like it or stop. A shout of what? Of command. Stop! Boo! The end. A shout of what? Of command. You already know. People that will regret the day of the end. People that will, because they know what to do, but never reach. They never reach. When I will just do it, I know, I see the commission of sin. When I just finish all those one, I will just be holy. You are fooling yourself now. You know the day of the end. See, the Bible says, a shout of what? Command. A shout and a command. Think of the two. One is a command. One is a shout of command. Not from human being, but from the action. Angel, God has given the power to blow the trumpet. The whole world will hear. Then the end comes. The things you have been had to do before, stop. The book is already closed. All the one you knew, you have in mind that one day they don't close them, because the day belongs to the Lord. The day belongs to who?
To the Lord.
And this chance they give to you, so it's only once. They will never give it to you again forever. For you to think whether you can repent. No. This is the moment of decision. Which moment are we on earth here? Moment of decision. To take the right decision. Because once it is over, it is over.